Hi, welcome to Alpha Motors here in Wigan. My name's Graham and today I'm going to show you around what could be one of the nicest 2015 Range Rover Evoques I have seen in a very, very long time. Now this car is finished in the Firenze red metallic, which looks fantastic, and is sitting on the 18-inch upgrade alloy wheels. So those wheels are standard later through the range, but on this particular age they're a factory option. Now the car itself obviously is riding on this Northern Ireland number plate. Now that is with the car, so it actually takes the age off the car remarkably well. Now the car's got mud flaps as well, which I think has just gone to help obviously the sides of the car and being in such a lovely order. Now we took this in part exchange from a local keeper who again purchased it a number of years ago from another Wigan local dealer. The service documentation is all full and concise, lovely well maintained car. This car has only done 42,000 miles. So yes, 42,000 miles in 7 years, and I must admit it is a testament to the credit of the previous keepers, because the car is arguably as nice as I have ever seen. Mud flapped up, matching tyres, wheels are all in exceptional order. When we detail it in the workshop, we'll remove those wheels, we'll wash them inside out, we'll paint the discs, we'll paint the calipers. But the Firenze red, I must admit, looks absolutely as good as it did when it left the factory. Now the boot is in impeccable order, if I can say it. As you can see, it's not had heavy traffic. The gentleman who was the previous keeper was a retired gentleman, so not really had any younger children. We've got the tyre weld, etc. there. But everything on the car is, well, it's as good. I don't mean to keep saying it, but it is as good as I've ever seen. Two keys, full book pack, every bill and receipt. Just take a look at this. The paintwork, there's no real marks other than tiny little, you know, which would be acceptable, minor stone chips, but nothing at all which would be detrimental to the vehicle. Lovely car. Now I've used this car for over a week and it drives phenomenal. 2.2 engine, four-wheel drive. Internally we've got the lovely cream interior. Now take a look at that driver's seat. For 7 years old and 42,000 miles, that is superb. Aluminium interior detail, Meridian sound system, which is a lovely option. Now this is a tech pack, so on this particular year you could buy a car without a tech pack, which wouldn't have sat nav and some of the options that this has got, and you could buy one with a tech pack, which does have sat nav. So the height adjustment is electric on that seat. We've got the controls down there for your boot, your level of your headlamps. But as I jump into the car, we get the stitched multifunction steering wheel, which then has the cruise control and voice control and Bluetooth on there. You can see it's 42,054. Now it was on 41,900 and something when I started using it. As I say, I've done a week or so I might have done 100 miles in it, and the car drives superb. Climate control, heated seats, heated front windscreen, CD player, Bluetooth, park assistance on the front and the rear, and then obviously everything that a tech pack car would have. So satellite navigation, which is easy and straightforward to use. Just press the home button. You've got the Bluetooth phone, you can pair your phone in there. And then the sound system. With it being Meridian, you've got a number of speakers, as you can see, in the bottom of the door, the top of the door, in the mirror cover. We've then got the centre speaker as well. Have a quick listen to this. So nice sound. The aluminium is all in great order. I don't smoke, and I can tell that the last keepers have not smoked in this car whatsoever. The internal of the vehicle is beautiful. This very, very nice cream, absolutely pristine leather interior. Automatic headlamps and also automatic wipers. On the steering we get the paddles, so you can drive it semi-automatic or automatic if you want to. And obviously the silky smooth ZF gearbox that you get. Air conditioning is ice cold, as well as the heater being toasty warm. Lovely, lovely car. Lovely revs. No warning lights or anything. An exceptional vehicle in every respect. Having a look in the rear of it, you'll also see that that is absolutely as new. Carpets are perfect, no marks or anything, and then the seats are all in as good a condition. Even got the actual luxury leather leaflet still attached after 7 years to the back headrest. Lovely, lovely car. Again, the two-tone door trims and then the Meridian speakers as well. So a very, very nice sound from a very, very nice car. So we have a full book pack, we have two keys, we have everything that was generally there when it was new some 7 years ago is still available today. Now these cars are very, very hot at the moment. Supply to market is few, and let me say, in this condition, they are few and far between. I would guarantee anybody the first to come and look at this car will be buying this car. You wouldn't walk away from this one. This is a great, great car. So have a look on our website. We've got the finance figures underneath the car if you need it. Have a look on our Facebook, our Google reviews, our Auto Trader reviews. We're a five-star dealer here. Just again, one 22 Car Gurus dealer for care again, which is great to hear. What you see is what you get here at Alpha Motors. We'll prepare you this car for you to the highest of standards. If you want to come once, we can take a £250 reservation deposit. That takes the vehicle off sale. We prepare it for you. Once you arrive, once you've approved it, once you've test drove it, you're happy with it, you can pay for it on a banking app. While you're in the showroom, you can drive away on the same day using our click and collect method. So if you like any more information, if you've got a part exchange, give us a call here in Wigan. There's myself, Graham, there's Dom, and there's Lee on sales. Either one of us will be happy to help you in any way. There's pictures of the service documentation on our website, and I've listed it all, the mileages, etc. So thanks for watching the video, and I look forward to your inquiry.